so.
Engage.
Quiet, you.
It's time once again for Animal Farm Show and Tell. Today we feature the Beaver Brothers, Glenn and Bernie.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? I'm Glenn.
And I'm Bernie.
Yep, and we're beavers at the XMK Animal Farm. And
that's
today,
right. Yep.
It's time for Show and Tell.
Show and
Ain't
Tell.
That right, Bernie?
That's right, it's Show and Tell.
That's
time.
Right.
Yep, indeed.
And so, okay. Today I'd like to tell you what I brought for Show and Tell.
Okay.
I brought my brother.
What?
That's right, I brought my brother Bernie here for Show and Tell. On account of because he is my brother.
No, wait a minute. Hold up here for a second. Then I brought you.
What?
I brought you for show and tell. You can't bring me for show and
Bernie,
tell.
Bernie, I told you I was going to do this.
Well, yeah, but, you know, I didn't think you was going to bring... I thought I was going to bring you for show and tell. I thought that's what you meant.
You know?
What?
Well, I'm sorry, but you can't do that.
I can do that. Why can't I do that, man? I mean,
because
you know...
I brought you for show and tell. You can't... you're my show and tell project. Yeah. I'm not your show and tell project.
I think you're my show and tell project. I'm not your show and tell project. You are my show and tell project,
no,
mister.
I don't think so, Bernie. That's not the way it works,
that
right?
You are my show and tell project,
no,
okay?
No, you are my show and tell project.
No, you are my show and tell project, buddy.
No, you are
no,
my show.
Boy, you wanna go?
Knock it off, you guys. Come on.
Well, he started it.
You started it.
Guys, please. It doesn't matter who started it, okay? If I have to, I'll finish it.
What does that mean?
I have no idea, but... The point is, I want you to stop arguing and fighting, okay? You guys are brothers. It's just show and tell. It shouldn't be that big of a deal. Now, Glenn, just pick something else, okay? What's the big deal?
You know what? That just ain't right. I don't want to do nothing else.
Well, I'm sorry.
He's my brother, man. You know, you said show and tell was all about showing something important. Sharing something from your life, right?
Yeah, right, exactly.
Well, yeah. Bernie, you know, he's my brother, man. He's like the most important thing to me. You know what I mean? I mean, he's my brother. He's important, you know, And I want to share that with everybody else and show everybody else out there in Radio Land how important it is to have a brother.
Okay.
Really?
Well, if you feel that way, why don't you just let him show you? I mean, why don't you give him the opportunity to do the same thing for you?
I don't know.
Yeah, man.
I mean, you know, Glenn, if your brother is that important to you, rather than just tell people about it, show people it. Show your brother, you know? Be nice to your brother and demonstrate that, you know?
Yeah, you're right.
You know, that's a different kind of show and tell, but it is the kind of thing. Sometimes doing things is more important than saying
Bernie,
them, you know?
Go ahead. I'll be your show and tell project.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Glenn, I don't know. What's wrong?
I just don't think I can get through with it now. I want to be your show and tell project, okay? Please, I just want to be. That touched me like that, okay?
Yeah, so, it's all right.
Go ahead.
I'll be your project.
But I want to be your project.
No, it's okay. No, really. I'll be your show and tell project, okay?
Man, you're my brother. I love you.
I love you.
Let me be your show and tell project, okay?
No, I really want you to do the show and tell thing. I want to be your project.
No, I want to be your project, though.
No,
okay?
I'm serious,
guys.
Yeah, I'm serious, too. I want to be your project.
Bernie,
okay?
I'm going to be your show and tell project, alright?
Don't talk to me in that tone of voice, Glenn. I'll be your project.
What tone of voice?
That tone of voice, you always do that know-it-all thing. Yeah.
Boy.
No, you started it.
I did not. You started it.
You started it.
I did not.
You started it. What?